Hi there, welcome back to a precarious situation here in the front lines, where we're gonna see if we can hold the line. And in the face of things, it kinda looks like we can't. I'm kinda worried here. Yeah, we're gonna lose both tiles because we ran out of supplies. So if we move question is, is there anything to be done about this? Or is it already too late? Well, they are running out of manpower, so there's that. So we can always hope. And our supply situation should be getting better, not worse. As soon as more ports come online and stuff like that. Ooh. How are we doing for stocks of medium self-propelled? We're doing okay. We got 8,000 in stock. So I think what we're gonna do is just switch it up. Yeah, let's just switch that up. And then we're gonna get rid of... I'm gonna get rid of this entirely. And I'm gonna reset this again. Then we're gonna add this to the bottom of the pile, just so we have somewhere to absorb broken factories when there's time for that again. I don't really want anything else here now. Get better anti-air. Don't want the rocket artillery. Get better field hospitals, because damn, we're running out of manpower again. We are at extensive conscription, so we could go to service by requirement if we need to. We have 1 million men standing by. The problem isn't really with keeping it. The problem is that I have lots of standing divisions that aren't really needed right now. So America, how are you doing on manpower? You're still out of manpower. Can we see that in your divisions? Yeah, we can. My supplies are getting back up again. I kind of want to build a line of forts here. I should probably get a line of forts here as a fallback. And then building at least one level of land forts could probably be a good stopgap. But it feels like the situation stabilized all by itself, which is kind of cool. So how are these divisions, attacking divisions, doing? They're not doing too hot. Can I develop that into an actual offense? Sort of feels like I can.
unvisiert.
Okay, so we didn't quite clear it. Did I make a mistake here? I may have made a mistake here. No, I'm kind of confident. I'm growing in confidence that this was not a mistake. Yeah, that's a big ass overrun. And then you guys just deal with the territory. Should be fine. Whew. Get the next level pack. We're not gonna do any of these things. We have free civilian factories, which is cool. I'm gonna do that now. Because I can. And I'm also gonna add more military factories, I think. Where are my resistance? Okay, I can live with that. Cool. Support defense, yep. Ideological defenses, sure. What's this? What's out of date? Junkers, 88. You. Kaiser Flotte has become way too big again. Select you and you can go. Oops, it is. It was you, yeah? Yep. Yeah. Happy hunting. Rommel, stand down. Well, actually, no. Don't stand down. Get in there and destroy the last South African troops. Good. That leaves Australia sort of the last place we need to contain. Okay, supply situation again, it's not great, which means we shouldn't rush trying to get the bombers back in here. Yep, well they can operate there, that's fine. Okay. Eastern seaboard. Yeah, we're. Ooh. We lost Lothringen. That's unfortunate. He's got 44 divisions here. 44 divisions, really? And who's in charge of you? Hold on. You're not really involved, are you? Shit, we don't have a field marshal down here. That is very, very silly, Alex. Let's get you here. You're in Africa. You can have whomever, really. You. You're on the home front. I don't really need one. You're up north. You can keep him. I don't know what he does, but I'm sure he does it very well. You're not involved yet. You're not involved yet. You are very much involved yet. I am gonna need all three of these at some point. Okay. That was kind of sloppy of me, wasn't it? I don't think we're gonna break through here anytime soon, so no, let's just. Advancing from here is going to be a pain. How many modern army do we have lying around now? 1,000. Okay, we're going to take this Panzer division and we're going to duplicate it. I'm going to call it the America Panzer. And then we're going to change its color to something slightly more appropriate. Let's do that, shall we? Okay, and then we're going to start switching it up to modern tanks. Armor division is modern tanks. Modern tank, 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 modern tank. Then we're gonna have more armored, and we're gonna have modern self-propelled, modern self-propelled, modern self-propelled, modern self-propelled. Okay, so the American Panzer is just basically a modern tank brigade, yeah? Yep. Okay. So, can we switch you to American Panzer? Not quite. That'll do. Production wise, I'm gonna need to do that. This again. Huh. Cool. Cool. What whack? Wow. Hope you're going to repair. Think you are. What do you mean, what? Yeah, sinking another fleet. How are your fleets doing? Mm. 29 ships left, huh? Well then. South Africa has capitulated. That's wonderful. Improved anti-air. Isn't that just lovely? Lovely wobbly. More military factories. You're about to go to port and be repaired. Glorious. You're the best light cruiser there ever was, aren't you? Okay. Feels like the Americans have calmed down a bit. Okay, let's reduce it. Shortening lines, doing all the things. There we go. Okay, how doing for armored? Medium, modern, we have 1,000 lying around again. So we should be able to Fallschaden Panzer Division. Cool. If I turn you into that, yep, you're gonna be out of self-propelled artillery, but we're working on that. Can I make modern self-propelled artillery that's easier to produce? Is that a thing we can do? Also, like that. Thank you. We need more oil, as always. What happens if I push it there? Then it appears we might have a pocket at some point. Cool. Let's see. Those of you who aren't moving, go there. Oh, they all took a boat? No, they couldn't have taken a boat. There's no boat to be had. They all just died. Ain't that a thing? Not too chuffed about Guerrilla Fighter. Impro Expert? Yeah. Panzer Expert? But no, we'll take the improv expert. Get him to move faster. Okay, let's all our divisions just, you know, mosey on over. How's our supply situation now? It's pretty good. So that means we can repopulate the airfields. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna do just that. I don't want to bring any of those things. Okay, so we can add another. Let's move the fighters closer, shall we? Then we can move the Stukas closer. Go away, please. Thank you. Which overpopulates our base? Why does it do that? 18 selected. It shouldn't really. Somebody, yeah, Venezuela. Get out of there, Venezuela. 19, we can still add another 100. So let's add another 100 modern jet fighters. Thanks for notification, Windows. Okay, so this is done. That's done. Better scouts, yep. Let's see if we can't start pushing this back. Cool. This will do. I need to get more units over here now. So I'm gonna pick up you. You are gonna go first here. You guys are gonna go here. And you guys are gonna go. Scrap that and go here. Okay, that moves the American divisions closer into where I want them and need them. Can we advance there? Yep, we totes can. Okay, we kind of broke in a little bit unexpectedly here. Boston. Yeah, let's grab Boston. That feels like something we should be doing. How many divisions is trapped in there? A few. Oh, 65 divisions. 6.8 million losses. I don't think there's any coming back from that, really. Okay, so what's the outdated equipment? The pack. And the artillery. Yes. Okay, that should replenish things fairly quickly. We don't have the level 3 improved air, no. We are running out of some sort of supplies. Gimme, thank you. I said, there we go. I'm importing too much oil now for some reason. Okay, in other news, let's get that treaty going. Threatening Montreal. You guys have arrived. Cool. You can have the northern flank up here. Thank you. You guys have arrived. You can have the southern flank down here. Thank you. Yeah, none of that interests me. Got the final thing there, and let's update this. Yes. Bereit zum Ausrücken. Okay, I think we can just start advancing again. I'm not really sure where you're advancing to, so let's try to get to Philadelphia, shall we? Fall of New York, yep. Alrighty then. Let's make more of that, because we're probably going to need it at some point. And in other news, where's you at? Cool. Fortress Buster. You're gonna get a garrison order for back here to just keep us nice and safe. Let's try to clear everything up like that, so we can get a better front line going. That'd be nice. Can you get anything interesting? No. Let's stop the production of everything, shall we? I think we're kind of good. Okay.
Bereit zum Ausrücken.
Cool, cool, cool. Ausrücken. Let's see if we can knock out Washington. That'd be, you know, nice. I think you're done with your advance for now too, so let's... Also, how about you don't have a front line that goes all the way up there, huh?
Achtung.
And these guys, your front line doesn't have to be... Excuse me? Why do you want to move that front line? Because you aren't yellow. I thought you were yellow because of you. Well, because of reasons. Ah! Halt. Holy balls.
Achtung.
Okay, so let's extend your line up to here. And then extend your line to here. Okay. Nuclear bombs. Yep. Okay, that reminds me of Fall Washington. Cool. Anti-Soviet pact. Let's do it. Random places to place nuclear power plants, huh? Cool. There we go, thank you, and longer range rockets. Better radar. No, let's improve our strategic bomber force. If we're gonna be nuking someone, then that's probably the way to do it. Slight case of overextension there. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. I think maybe we should go to a field marshal line here, but I don't know. No, 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 no. Can we do that instead, and then just, you know, hold. Better maintenance companies, yay! Okay, we need to just start clearing the front here. My armor divisions can go. You guys need an offensive line. You can go grab Chicago and go. You're responsible for securing this end of Canada and go. And you are just gonna, you know, mill about and do as little as possible. Let's see if we can cut off that retreat. Better recon companies, better signals. Advanced artillery upgrade, brilliant. Better military police, I don't really need that. Better marine divisions, sure, nice to have. Missing women. Yeah. That reminds me, how am I doing for... We have 8,000 of them in reserve. I think we're gonna be okay. Now, with that said, I do kinda wanna switch it all up. So if we take a couple of them out of the equation, a couple more out of the equation, that'll do. Could just pick off the flanks here. How about you go actually get Detroit? Okay, keep getting better at those things. Also, you know, our air force should probably be advancing along with our troops here. But the rest of you can come down here. ...300 are operating up there, that's fine. Yeah, okie dokie. There's an airfield, let's get 2,000 modern jets. Because we have 9,000 of them in reserve, so I think that should be fine. Okie dokie. Okay, come on down. Come on down. Just reduce it. Poof. Brilliant. Sweet. There we go. Wow, I actually... Huh. Let's just add some mediums of artillery production, just to make everybody happy. And import more of that. Fine. Okay, modern armor. Blitz. Let's see if we can clear up that bit of coastline. There we go. Sorted. Everything up here is cleared up. Fine. Everybody's pushing. Let's make an offensive line to here and then just go. Anti-Soviet pact. Yay! I've been waiting for that. And just dump everything into that. Have we won yet? Feels like we should have won yet.
Angetreten.
Now look at that. That looks like there is no political map mode on it. Hey, we have a new credit. Cool. Okay, hang on. You guys, you need an offensive line. Yep, yep. Just so we can get here eventually. Let's see, anything interesting going on in the rest of the world? There's a lot of ships being sunk here. Okay, no, not you. Actually, you. Get somebody in charge. Search and destroy. In that general area. Okay, so that settles that fleet. Kriegsmarine. Okay, and the Mediterranean fleet, sure. So our naval assets are now moving to Asia, which means we're assuming that this war is over and done with. Which means I can scrap all orders here. Scrap you.
Auf geht's.
Scrap you.
Befehle.
Scrap you.
Zuhören.
Scrap you.
Bereit.
And scrap you.
Zuhören.
And we are instead going to do that and do a general offensive out to here. and then get going. There we go, great news. Bye bye, America. Edit line, please. Thank you. And then just keep going. train more better dudes. Okay, so who are we at war with? We're at war with Canada and Australia. So we need to knock the Australians out of the war somehow. And how are we going to do that? Well, one way we're going to do that is turn all of you into Panzer divisions. And give you like the E and swap you out for some sort of armored officer. There we go. And then we're gonna find ourselves looking for what I thought were units ready to go, but there are not. But these ones are. So you guys are gonna turn into the Marines, and then you're gonna get to go to garrison over here, and you are gonna go get to garrison over here. And then you guys are going to get to become America Panzers. And you're going to be an improv expert. And you're going to go get to garrison over here. In other news, we're going to build up the supply highways around here. Like so. There we go. Okay. Please add 400 naval bombers wherever you can find them. Okay, our naval situation is glorious. We bypassed the alliance with Italy and lots of other stuff, so that's cool. I don't think there is anything else to get now other than more fleets. So let's tack up our fleets. Our half tracks, armor, or no, they're here, right? Yeah. Cool, start replacing all those. And let's get some. Sure. I think they're headed back for repairs. Yeah, this fleet is probably good to go. So we're gonna have to do a little bit of this. And the support fleet malarkey. Port fleet. Yeah, just in general, just stay on the edge there. Think that's it. None of the other fleets seem overly large except the U-boat fleets. And you can go convoy raiding in this area. This is also overly large. It's being repaired. Level 3 battleships. Never gonna finish though, because I don't... Well, I was gonna deploy you guys over here. Let's do that. The only thing you care about is keeping the peace, yeah? Let's see you do that then. Okay, that's as far as he'll get. I do think I have more of those. And again, the only thing you care about is keeping the peace, yeah? Glorious. Wow, it didn't capitulate? No.
Bereit zum Ausrücken. Ausrücken.
Like so. Oh my, aren't we ahead over our time limit? Well, you know how it is towards the end when everything is going swimmingly and you just want to finish the goddamn game. I'm not going to do that. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Cheers.